Hello again, welcome to Fire Burns Within channel. Yes, so Gentle Giant again, here we are. This time I asked for, last time I asked for requests in my first video on Gentle Giant, and a user by the name of Liquid Sun has offered up this one, The Advent of Panurge. Not sure what that means, but there you go, Panurge. I don't know. Is it a place? Is it a thing? Is it a phenomena? I don't know. I need to look it up, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, so, yeah, so the guy has asked me to check this one out. And I've never heard the song before. Well, even if I have, I wouldn't have a clue. Because it's been so long since I listened to any Gentle Giant. And like I said in my first video, I only fleetingly listened to them. I was going through some phase of checking out 70s prog rock. So I thought, let me try a few Gentle Giant as well. But anyway, I'd never really persevered with them, but I'm trying again, so here we are. Let's have a listen to The Advent of Panurge.
They're coming over Tarleton Bridge. Look, do you see the man who is poor but rich? What do you wish and where do you go? Wish? Where do you go? Where are you? Where are you from? Will you tell me your name? Tell me your name? Rest a while, call me your friend. Please stay with me, I'd like to help.
That opening reminds me of Jethro Tull. They had a song like this on one of their albums towards the late 70s. Where they had like spoken parts overlaid one another, and this sounds similar.
Then he said, how can I speak when I'm dry? How can I speak to spoon when I'm dry? So bring me aid and I'll answer your doubt. I'll answer your dear friend in need. I'd like your help. Please take me home, I'll stay with you.
They've improved the sound a lot since the other song I checked out. Although that might have been a poor recording, but this one is much cleaner sounding and much sharper as well. That's very proggy, that. I think I like the vocals better as well on this song. Everything sounds better compared to the first song.
Look at my friend, look around my friend.
Their structures are still completely, you know, off the wall. I mean, there's no verse, chorus, verse here.
Do
this song is weird. Not sure I know what's going on at the moment. It's sort of gone jazzy. Jazzy ambience. That was it, The Advent of Panurge. Yeah, that was even more, like, I don't know, it's hard to describe. It's just crazy music. It's like, I don't know, it's a prog rock of all of its own kind, almost. It's not really any very heavy yet. I mean, there's guitars in there, but they're playing light motifs with some sort of progressive leanings, of course. But not like the other bands of the time, which is, I think, probably a good thing. That's what they want, to be unique, and they do sound unique. What else? The middle section of the song, where it got quite slow, quiet, and not a lot of instruments happening, I don't know if I really like that. I mean, it's okay to create a different mood to the other parts, but then I didn't really like it. I quite like the beginning, and I really like the end, like the last minute of the song is quite good, but the stuff in the middle, I wasn't loving it, to be honest. So maybe, I don't know, with Gentle Giant, I'm looking for something with a touch more grit to it. I know they're a smooth band with, you know, everything sounds clear. The bass especially is very good in this band, I've noticed, in both the songs that I've heard. And this one especially, the production is much better on this one as well. So I do give it that, but the quirkiness and the offbeat, just weird feeling, I don't know if that will appeal to me as a long-term listening potential for me. But it was a very interesting band to listen to, nevertheless. But would I get more enjoyment out of them? I mean, for prog rock, I much prefer a band like Jethro Tull, whose songs are more memorable on their own. I mean, obviously, I need to hear way more Gentle Giant songs to say they're not memorable, but hopefully I'll hear a few more in time. Something with a bit more pace, possibly, a bit more guitar presence, and more of a vocal hook, if possible. Because the singer's sort of, he's sort of random vocalizing. I know, I don't expect to hear like a pop song, I know that. But Even Jethro Tull knows that you need a good vocal hook to make a song memorable. So there you have it. I did listen to it. The Advent of Panurge. Interesting, definitely. Till next time.